Howdy, folks. This is Checkers, back again with another bedtime walk in Fallout 4. No action, no adventure, just a peaceful walk through a Commonwealth night. The sun is low on the horizon, staining the clouds a rusty pink. The blue still holds to the sky, but fades with the light of the sun. The wind whistles softly through the ruins. And we find ourselves beneath an old stone path fallen to earth. Ahead, an ancient bridge still stands strong in its construction, steel and concrete and asphalt, all working together to hold a path above the flowing water below. And so we walk, and as the water flows by, we take a deep breath in and a deep breath out, and we let our cares and concerns flow away like the waters below. It is a beautiful evening for a walk. The air is crisp and brisk, but not too cold. The sky clings to its color, and the wind whispers and plays. The remains of a once great civilization lie all about. Weapons of war, buildings of commerce, and the long broken paths of trade. But amongst the ruin and the wreckage, the broken and forgotten, life clings on. Echoes of a war long gone. Still thunder as forgotten mines left in the ground, or programmed machines continue to try to carry out their orders. But we bring peace in our walk. The combatants' arms are still, creatures that are both predator and prey are safe. And we walk in peace, that same peace that we share. And as the stars step forth from the curtain of night, or hide behind the veils of clouds, we walk. The wind whistles around us. Our true companion on all our walks, accompanied by crickets, as the symphony of night begins to tune. Water gently falls from the sky, a cleansing rain, trying to wash away the sins of the past and bring life to the future. Rust flakes and falls from old metal to run in rivulets into pools and ponds. Paint chips, but steel stands and trees drink in new life. Plants drink deeply to live, and all creatures, great and small, find comfort in the gentle patter of rain. It is a perfect night for a walk. Cars cling to each other, perhaps an accident of the past, or the casual sweep of Adam's hand pushing cars to or fro in a long forgotten blast. And so we walk past the structures, new and old, power clinging to cables long broken, sparking into the night. Fireworks of the forgotten. The rain puts a glossy sheen on the world around us. The ground like glass, the cars almost new. As nature tells stories of what was and what could be again. beautiful night for a walk, and crossing another bridge, we pass by cars and a bus and boats sunk below the waves. We drift like a memory, a thought of a time long gone by. A diner still lit, and a car still waiting for its order. It's cool to the touch and wet from the rain. And waiting eternally, just waiting. And so we walk. The rain, a gentle touch on shoulder and head and hand and heart. Filling holes to become puddles. Glazing the world to reflect in light. It is a perfect night for a walk. And so we take another deep breath in and a deep breath out. And we leave the cares and concerns of the world behind us. Thank you for walking with me. May you dream the very sweetest of dreams. Good night, my friends. Good night.